This is how to stop being needy and getting attached too quickly, part 4. So what most people do when they feel this hunger for love and attention is they go to someone else to meet their need. But this only increases their emotional dependence and their neediness. Outsourcing your love and going into relationships starving impacts them negatively, all of them. When you're starving for love and you feel like you need the other person, you're no longer an adult that has emotional resources, but you're like a little baby that feels like it's going to die if it doesn't have its parents. This is actually your inner child that is taking over your emotions. You have to take care of this inner child in order to become independent and to become your own source of safety and love. If you know Maslow's hierarchy, this process has to start with the physical needs. And this can be simple things, like wrapping yourself up in a blanket when you start feeling needy or anxious, taking a hot shower, going into nature, exercise. And then increase the quality of your life on each step of the hierarchy, your social life, your personal mission, and so on. Taking care of these needs is like giving yourself food that take care of your hunger, so you don't feel like you need someone else to take care of you like a little baby. And I know that maybe the food that you give yourself is different from the food that someone else gives you. Maybe the food that they give you is more delicious, but it doesn't mean that you have to keep yourself starving while you are alone. When I take care of myself and meet my own basic needs, I don't go into a relationship with you starving and hungry, which will ruin the relationship, but I go already full. And I don't go because I need you, but because I want you. So it's very different.